Well, there's some Land Rovers in here somewhere. We have some Land Rovers. Look at that.
No release.
Yeah, they're on. Wow, there you go. Let's see what we've got in here. Old 8-inch. It's all here somewhere. What have we got here? Look at that. It's been nicely restored. Amazing machine, isn't it?
How they move it, God knows.
God knows. Yeah, how would you move this? Crikey. I've got all this rubber splitting on the tracks. Great shame.
Good.
Who knows?
For 2 years, you ain't going to be spending £1,000 shipping that.
No. All sorts here, John. Looks like the whole place has been abandoned for ages, isn't it? MGs, Minis, old Austin Sports.
You can see what's going on.
Yeah. Well, that one is, yeah.
Which is rare.
Much of it?
There's not a lot left of it, is there?
No. Okay.
There's no gearbox on that tin box.
There's no rear axle either.
Yeah. That's rare, isn't it?
Yeah.
Land Rover here. It's 3.54 Salisbury. You can't find that.
It's a bit Salisbury axle, isn't it? Yeah.
Miles off around there, isn't it?
Amazing little thing, huh? That fiberglass roof?
Yeah.
Cheshire County.
It looks like you go on a lean
road. Yeah, it just tends to be old British.
Military.
Yeah.
British. It might be Norwegian registered.
This MG, isn't it? Yeah. MG BGT. Could be, can't tell it.
That's 1972, isn't
it? Yeah, not 1960. Yeah. Yeah. John's at 107 down here.
Oh, yeah,
I forget the Barber Crystal Trophy Expedition. Nordic Safari. There's another engine in the boot.
I would think. That's a 600 engine.
Yeah, but what's in underneath?
It's a normal Land Rover 600 engine.
Yeah.
Still got the original bench shape there.
Mm-hmm. Front seats are all there. There. Yeah. That's all there.
I haven't seen them in Yorlis lately.
No. Don't do too many of those.
The right engine. Wrong distributor. Yeah, these haven't been touched for a long while. 1955 they're coming to us.
Lovely old thing, isn't it?
And the engine in the back is it has come from Africa or so.
Left hand drive. Left hand drive, yeah, looking at that. GMC.
Another fire engine.
He liked his fire engines, didn't he?
I think he's beautiful.
Yeah, that's lovely, isn't it? All tent, too big.
This is the back of this guy. You see, in that.
Well, that's a vehicle of interest, isn't it, at the end of the day? Oh, British.
That's from Staffordshire. Oh, really?
Long way from home.
Series 3
Victor.
Yeah. You see, I can't see anything
in there. So why is that here?
Possibly X5 engine.
Yeah.
Longer, like Series 3, not otherwise. Unless it's got chassis number 1 or something like that. There is a chassis number there. Not very valuable. Station dog. Chassis number 8,257. See that? Yep. Special about that. 2i long wheelbase.
Yeah.
Going rotten.
Exmoor Trim bumper, is it? Or Exmoor Trim?
Exmoor Trim bumper.
Probably
didn't know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Holes in the bulkhead.
Most of 101 here, but a bit rusty on your old back. But what is it?
It's a bit server 101.
Mm.
That's not worth moving.
It's a great shame.
Yeah. Yeah, and I saw Chris from the room, but So I think for one reason or another, he's just let it thing.
No, but you don't know.
No, 109 high cap.
Some of them are
definitely
not working.
They are.
No.
Some are.
Some are. What's this one over here?
Please orient.